This is Tony Award-winning actor Richard Griffiths. He was alive between 1947 and 2013. You may have seen him in Equus, but you probably know him as Uncle Vernon in the Harry Potter movies.